Okay, guys, I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm pretty sure. Hello. Oh, there. See if we could get that teddy over. No, what's over here? Ooh, yes, what I'm waiting for. I know it wasn't even a teddy bear, it was the monkeys, that's what I'm trying to get. Monkeys. Let's at least see if we can get a decent another weapon. No, not even. That's a no-no. I mean, I like the Cuda, but I don't know if I should get that again. I feel like I should just get these guns from here. No, did you see that? The monkeys, they were right there. But yeah, this is gonna be my fourth weapon, actually. What's this? Tool? The breachy. Yeah. The breachy. I don't know. Maybe I'm gonna switch the VMP with a shotgun. If it's the Argus. If I think that's called the Argus. Oh well, okay. Let's just see where the box is gonna go next. And I hope this gun does good on this round. Because I do not want to die. Alright, ooh. Beautiful, beautiful, man. Very beautiful. That deserves a screenshot. Oh, I want to get a screenshot without the... Well, I want to get a screenshot without the zombie up trying to kill me. I got it. I did it. Yes, I did it, guys. Alright, this is just the box is over here. Alright, let's see what I can get. Hopefully I can get the little monkey bombs. What's that, the haymaker? I don't even want the haymaker. If it's gonna be out of the box, I'm getting the Argus or the monkey bombs. Hopefully I can get both in one. If I could, that would be amazing. Let's see. Is that the Argus? Forget. Let's do that breach and see how it goes. Maybe it'll do good. Maybe. Let's just see how it destroys a zombie. Monkeys? No, it's the VMP. Maybe it's a sign. Yes, it's a sign. It's time to take back the VMP because that Reachy was trash. But let's get this song going really quick, guys. For this part. Alright. I honestly do like this song, though, guys, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, let's see. I hope this VMP destroys the zombies like a Pack-a-Punch gun, because it would be very nice if it could. I mean, I don't know what it's gonna do. Okay, I forget that. Okay, I will upgrade the VMP. This would be so much better because it can't stop water. This gun. That's amazing. And it reloads faster. I don't know, it took longer once you run the whole book, but I feel like it's faster. Oh, you guys tell me what you think. Ooh. That was amazing. No, forget it. I got it. I'm okay with you. So this is gonna be upgraded later. We're just gonna keep using the trap is out. We're gonna use the trap gun. Call it the trap gun. Trap. 27, I said, I'm gonna say 21 there. 27, drops a lot. Actually, I'm 27, I don't know. I think this is gonna be a good series, I guess you can call it. I can make it surviving. That would be crazy. Come at me, bros. Ooh. Ooh, let's get a big crowd. Another big crowd. Another big crowd. Let's go see those fiends. Last zombie. Let's go do. I have one waiting to do. Let's upgrade VMP. I don't know, guys. Let's just upgrade this and see. Because I want to upgrade them with the little attachments like Kyle has a dead warrior. But I just really need these monkeys right now. Because I want to see the perk. Okay, no. But if... Oh yeah, I already told you what shotgun I'm gonna get. Is that the... No, it's the Shiva. Let's just get it. This gun actually is really good. Okay, yeah. We can just get the monkeys later. I love the HBK when it's upgraded. You know what? Let's do it, guys. I have enough money to do it. Let's just run now. And plus a dog. This is legit my favorite, one of my favorite upgraded ones. I'll tell you that right now. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ooh. haven't seen him coming. Alright, let's see what's next. These hell bugs take too long. Oh, well, I lost this game. I didn't see him. Alright, so I got the 10 seconds zombie gumball or whatever. You know, the little gumball machine. I forgot what it's called. Then you got these three upgraded guns. The trap, I call it. The high velocity kicker. And bright oblivion. But so far, you know, we're gonna use shard trapezohedron. I don't know how to say that, but if you guys do, comment down below and you can tell me. Ooh, 5 guns, what's up? Ooh, get out of my face. Get out of my face. I honestly needed that because I didn't want to deal with that whole crown that I just had in front of me. I'm not even gonna lie about that. But yeah, that was awesome that that just happened. Every time, literally every single time, every time I hit select or something, I had 59 or something. Oh no, it was 69. Oh, no. Let's go. You guys know this, so you remember. Above 40, 45. Let's get that. Okay. Okay. That was amazing. That was a beautiful round. It happened so fast, but it happened in this way. It was nice. Accept it. Wait, I'm drinking G Fuel. No, I'm just kidding. I'm drinking water mix stuff. Yeah, you know what? Okay. So this gun, I love to go for headshots. Just forget the monkeys, like what's up for them so much. See what we can get. Maybe I can finish the round off here. Okay. I gotta keep it. Okay. I gotta be careful. I haven't found a move in a long time. I'm not even in a long time. Since this is all the zombies, all the zombies, and I wanna finish the race.
I'm not wondering. Perhaps a large firepower may allow us to leave long enough to trigger beacon.
Wait,
what did I say? Why do I think it was the German who told us how to operate this device?
You know, let's just keep these ones and try to get the other ones. I think it was the one that was not up. Ooh, dogs is an extra, I think. Yeah. I hope. Let's use this one now. See how it does this. They made the points like all crazy. At least you would think you make them like a lot of speed. It's pretty cool. Yeah. Dogs, I hope. Oh man. Okay, let's see. Alright, I think these are the last dogs. Well, two more. One dog.
Russian is ready and eager for more blood.
Okay, it's honest to make me kind of happy how far I'm getting. That quick draw. Well, I don't even know if it's quick draw. Oh, yet, I think it is. It's awesome, though. I love blast furnace. When there's like a big crowd of zombies. You kind of get scary though too, because like you don't know what if there's like more zombies behind it. Because sometimes you think it gets long term, but it doesn't. I see like that, and then this comes. Okay, enough wasting for that. This is fun. I did that so that I can go get ammo for my HVK. Okay. HVK is okay. Maybe I should use one of these. Alright, we're on 28, let's go. Let's go. So sharp. Remember, I'm stopping this part 2 at round 20. So I hate, like, it's a habit just reloading every time. I don't know, losing to reloading maybe not, I don't know why. It's just a lot. Well, I just hate reloading with these big guns because, like, sometimes it can take too long, so. Okay, I'm Gucci. I'm good. Okay. This might go by quick. Let's go. Come on, keep it going. Keep it going. Keep it going. Keep it going. Ooh, just these points. I'm moving the gather up. It's so awesome. Okay, so I'm gonna stop this part right here. So this is part 2. The end of part 2. So I'll see you guys part 3. Ba-bam.